Let's continue our Timeless Collection reviews with this 2001 Green Beret. Stay tuned.
Hasbro first released the Green Beret in 1966 with green fatigues and a beret hat. Sears stores released an exclusive Green Beret set that same year, which came with two figures called the Machine Gun Outpost. However, these soldiers were dressed in camouflage outfits. In addition, boys of the time could buy a separate add-on set with a uniform and bazooka, advertised as the Special Forces set. In 2001, Hasbro combined these 1966 sets and gave us the Timeless Collection Green Beret.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. This is Paul Knapp coming to you once again from the Man Cave, and we have another Timeless Collection review for you. This one is from 2001, and this is the Green Beret Machine Gun Outpost. Now, I know I've said this before, and I'll say it again. I think Hasbro really hit a home run with this set. This is the 2001 Timeless Collection series, the Green Beret Machine Gun Outpost. And this was sort of a combination between the Green Beret sets and the Machine Gun Outpost set. It only came with one figure. The original one came with two. But it did come with the cami outfit, not the green outfit. Did have the Green Beret hat cover, the radio comms, along with the ammo case, and the metal machine gun. Of course, he had his M16, camo netting with camouflage, the tent posts for the camouflage. This time he came with a black ammo belt, only three grenades, but this was the kicker right here, the shell firing bazooka, just like was in the 60s. So I know kids in the 60s love this thing. It was a spring-loaded, spring action with two shells. And what a great piece. Again, in 2001. If you had this piece, let me know. If you're still looking for it, I'm sure you can find it on eBay. Once again, I'd like to thank all my followers, subscribers. If you haven't subscribe, please do so, and please like the videos if you enjoy these Timeless Collection series that I'm going through. And as always, keep on collecting.